Hello guys, and welcome back to RPG World. Time to testing Jotunnslayer Hordes of Hel, a combination from Hades with Darkest Dungeon, Vampire Survivor. Very interesting and entertaining these kind of games. I remember Vampire Survivors a lot. Some action, hack and slash, roguelike, dark survival with some Nordic themes. Very, very, very interesting. The game plan to be released at the end of 2024, this year. This is a testing version from Steam. I don't know if it's available for everyone. I apply and get the invite, so no idea. Let's get started. Let's see. We have some classes here which will not be available in this demo, only the Berserker, Rage, Hot Blood, Survivor, Health Regeneration, Critical Chance, Weapon. Looks like I need to unlock this with gold. Available in demo only this one. So basically we have the option only the Berserker. The maps in the demo available only this one. Difficulty, need to complete the previous difficulty, looks like to unlock the next one. In the demo only two modifiers. Kill 150 rise. Interesting. Some goals that you need to achieve in the game to unlock that modifiers. Let's get started. It looks like we have a timer, 15 minutes. Level up. Choose a skill. Swirling axe. Throw. Thor and Freya. Thor. All skill deal more damage. Let's get this one, man. Or let's get some extra skills. Berserker. Help on critical hit. Berserker. New critical chance. I get healing on critical chance. Thank you. Trigger rage and actually increasing outward. Let's kiss this one. Misclick. Man, I'm clicking on the other screen. What the heck? Prayer. Oh. Experience 25% at the beginning, I think is good. What is that fucking bird? A lot of gold. Thor. Dash, deal damage and throw away enemies standing in the way. Chance trigger rage. To reset the cooldown on a skill after critical. I want it. Okay. Chance to stun enemy with each attack. Summon Lightning Sentinel which strike nearby enemy. Static charge. No, something with healing. Skill type. Regeneration plus 3 HP per second. Thor, what are you giving me? Lightning crow strike the enemies. Each attack has a chance to strike multiple nearby enemy with giant lightning bolt. Attack range. Damage nearby enemy. Attack range. Oh man. What a bonus. A little flask of a thick and bitter purple elixir that speed up hero's movement and attack 20 seconds. Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh man, a boss. Chance to explode enemy when killed by attack. Critical chance, duration. Man, I need healing. Holy shit. Upgrade. Increase damage of each attack. Three I have. Oh, that food healing you. Or all skills deal more damage. Oh man. More and more enemy. Holy shit. Upgrade this axe. No. Tor. Another boost. Holy shit. No. Maximum health. Ooh, is that this one? Wow. Man, it's very engaging. Gas skills. Class skills. Weapon skills. I'm curious now, go to main menu. to see how, if I can use that gold here. Upgrade available in the temple. That's what I want. I have 45 gold. Damage reduction 3%. Attack damage 7%. 5 gold. Maximum health plus 30. All damage 5%. Wow. Health regeneration. Wow, and this I think stacks. I think you have all that buffs now, right? $100 gold. Complete Nilfheim. How to complete that? And you need, I think you need to do something in that timer, in that 15 minutes to summon a big boss or something. Man, I forgot to use my weapon skill. New objective, the braziers. Okay. This one, that one with experience, man. What was the new objective? Yeah. I need the one with healing, man. Healing on hit. On critical. Green up champion. Wait a second, it's a chest here. That was a good idea, I don't think. No! Wow! I need this bird for the gold. Holy shit. Increase critical chance. I want that. Because I have damage on critical. Chance. I want critical build. Survive the curse of winter. Experience or class skill upgrade. Wow. Experience. Okay. Chance to explode enemy when killed by attack. Sacrificial pylon. Oh man, I need to stay here. Freya, what you have? Chance to cast a spell twice on its cooldown. Summon the boss. Holy moly. Wow. How much HP have this guy? I died? Oh my gosh. Oh, a new modifier unlocked. Chance on enemy dead 2%. Invulnerable and fastened 20 seconds. Resource bonus 25%. I unlocked a modifier. That's amazing. Man, I died at the last boss menu because I think I can unlock some more things. 48 gold. Man, maximum health regeneration. Wait, why I ...60 gold to unlock the next level? Oh. Unlock the damage reduction. And all damage. And maximum health. Much more better now. Anyway, we have an idea, guys, now about the game. Let me know in the comments below what you think about the game. I think for me it's very, very, very interesting. I really enjoy this kind of game. From time to time, to have 1 hour of relaxing and to be very engaged, it's amazing. I really, really enjoy this kind of games. 100% I will play this game, 100%. Even if I don't play on stream or don't make video on my off time, 100% I will play this game. Thank you very much again. Please subscribe to the channel, like, comment below what you think about the game. You check the channel for a lot of more videos about new indie games and of course regular playthrough that we have on the channel. Take care and see you next time.